Good morning to all. We will enter the software engineering second unit. Software engineering task. Task means happens, each and every steps. What is hacker? Each and every space. So we can design software by engineering. These seven steps are task. Each and every step to the process up to get the management. So engineering task means occurrence before enter the each and every spaces and steps. Inception, elicitation, elaboration, acquisition, specification, validation and management. These seven steps are included or combined to do the project that is called software engineering task. First, inception means introduction about the software engineering, primary process. Introduction means, so we can conclude the multi stakeholder, single stakeholder to design a computerized, so discuss with the process, that is called inception. Elicitation means give the interest to develop the software engineering. Elaboration means the inception and the elicitation combined with the elaborate the discussion. Negotiation means discussion with the user and developer, or end user, developer, other user, called say discuss what problem going on in your projects. So we can do the how to solve the problem, this process. Specification means that solve the discussion process over, we can get the specification. What software, what hardware will be specified, suitable to that specific. Validation means, so after getting the process, so validator. So sample solution will be get after doing the process or done the process by software tested via validation. Management traceable product. Validation management traceable. All and every phase will be combined. Finally get the management. A traceable probably. Traceable table called CM aspects and requirements. Which is requirement, this aspect we can do in the several phases. These seven phases would you like to design software engineering before. So each and every phases or iteration, we will discuss with them the seven steps.